Let's go on, Sass Tab. Let's just start it up the next mission. So let us go do that thingy. This is so cringy.
They're bringing the king up now. Are you sure Germain will be there?
Yes, I'm sure.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way.
Do no harm.
Hello, Arnold. Monsieur Germain. It's fitting you are here to witness the rebirth of the Templar Order. For all, you were there for its conception.
Monsieur de la Serre.
Tried to make him see. But the Order had become corrupt, touching at power and privilege for their own sake.
But you could set it right. Is that it? All by killing the man in charge.
No, de la Serre's death was only the first stage. This is the culmination.
Je suis innocent de tout ce dont on m'inculpe. Je souhaite que mon sang puisse cimenter le bonheur des Français.
Kings, merely a symbol. Symbol can inspire fear, and fear can inspire control. But men inevitably lose their fear of symbols, as you can see. This was the truth de Molay died for. The divine right of kings is nothing but the reflection of sunlight upon gold. and the Crown and Church are ground to dust. You control the gold will decide the future. Is it wrong, Jake? I must take my leave. Good day to you. Kill him.
Go!
Quite an entrance.
What are you doing? Go after him!
I'm not leaving you here to die.
Bloody get away! Protect the Grandmaster!
Okay. Maybe they run into it, I don't know. Okay, she's glitched. Okay, I'm just gonna let no, I need oh, come on, I needed them to kill me, but these guys just killed me. Okay, we got, I could have just done that. That works out fine as well.
A more pressing concern at the moment. Elise!
He's gone. Damn it! Our one chance!
It's not over. We'll find another lead.
No, we won't. You think he'll be so careless now, knowing how close at heel we are? You were given a golden opportunity to end his life, and you refuse to take it.
To save your life?
It isn't yours to save!
What do you say?
I'm willing to risk everything to put Jama down. If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
Elise. Elise!
What's he doing in the back? I'm like... Okay, so this one next then. This mission is next on the list. Let's plug the controller in now. Mm-hmm.
Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
Get the hell out of here!
But I...
Out! You've caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion.
Look, give me for a drink assassin or... Look at me, drunk assassin. Whoa.
Citizen, hold there!
Was last night. Maybe I left it there.
Hangover, Eagle Vision.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I seen nothing. Might want to ask one of the four men you picked a fight with. Idiot.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man.
You. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here! Where?
The palace! The Red Palace!
Thank you.
Bag it all, boys.
Beats rolling farmers for their coppers, eh, lads?
Yes, as I know, it gives you a headache, but it's useful.
Under its warning, a word, citizen.
Kill the guy while he's pissing. Trying to find a way over there.
Oh, no. You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't. Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me? For not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Right. I actually need to leave that episode there. So don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to the other day. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.